Jericho live tonight here on Raw has one huge mountain to climb. Jericho one-on-one momentarily with Evolution's animal, Batista King.
Yeah, you usually call Batista an animal. Now he's a mountain. Either way, you're right, JR. And new Clear Still From In presents the Raw production WWE Unforgiven. Unforgiven will be live Sunday, September 12th from the Rose Garden in Portland, Oregon, and exclusively on pay-per-view. New Clear Still From In fights acne while you wash and shave.
The biggest, strongest man in Evolution. And this is not the last time we're going to see Evolution tonight, because still to come, Randy Orton representing Evolution, the new World Heavyweight Champion, in the rematch against Christian Law. That is live later here tonight.
What do you think? 317 pounds?
A lot of man.
At least 300 pounds of that has got to be muscle. Look at that. Seen a physical specimen any more impressive than Batista.
6'6", 317, a lean 317, real powerhouse. But I tell you what, let's not count out Chris Jericho. Jericho is a battler. He has a great heart.
Yeah.
A lot of guts.
He knew that.
He won't back down, I promise
you that.
But
Batista is a freak of nature. Look at him.
Look at the veteran Chris Jericho trying to knot off that quadricep muscle, the thigh muscle. And try to destroy the vertical base of Batista.
Oh.
But Batista with that big foot, the knockdown right in the face of Chris Jericho.
Don't mess with Batista's legs or you'll pay the price. That's the message that's being sent by Batista to Jericho right now.
These two men, along with Edge, involved in a very competitive intercontinental title match, triple threat rules at SummerSlam. We saw Edge successfully defend his intercontinental title earlier tonight. And man, that was a clubbing blow, came right into the mid-back. And
I love SummerSlam, JR. I've always loved SummerSlam. You know, I was undefeated at SummerSlam.
I know.
I beat Bret Hart, I beat Jake Roberts, I beat Taz at SummerSlam.
That is a fact.
And Randy Orton won the World Heavyweight Championship. Youngest world champion ever.
Thumb to the eye.
Look out.
Thumb to the eye by Jericho, stopping Batista momentarily.
Oh.
And all the dirtiest player in the game. Back was turned. Flair recognized it. It took long. And Batista now with the advantage.
Stretch his stuff, Nate.
Well, Flair's a look to be the man still. Settled like crazy. And it's a controversial read, as we have documented. About as controversial as that shot him on the outside by Batista.
It's a great book there. It's a great read.
I agree with that. That was very compelling.
I think for like an extra $100, Nate will come to your house and lick your fingers while you turn the pages.
I didn't know that. Oh, shot right to the back of the head. Let's not forget that in this very ring several weeks ago that Batista knocked out Chris Jericho with a forearm shot right to the temple. And those shots are, those cushionary-like blows are nailing Batista.
We won't forget it, but you know Jericho would like to forget it. Oh, ouch.
Batista with a handful of hair. Come on, Jericho pivoting and coming back with that forearm right to the face. Strength, power.
The strength and power is right.
A scary human being, this Batista. Now Jericho. Putting the pace here and he's doing it.
I'm not taking anything away from Jericho. He's impressed me lately. He's good. I'm telling you, last night at SummerSlam, I saw Batista deliver one of the most impressive power slams that I've ever seen, and I've been around here a long time, man.
Oh, wait. Reminded me of the late British Bulldog with all that power and all of this.
Whoa,
Jericho,
whoa.
Jericho skinning a cat.
Trying to
roll up Batista.
Oh, that was dangerous.
Jericho might reach out and grab the ropes there. Didn't have a chance. Batista powered out with all that strength.
Oh, man.
Jericho known in
his
early career as a Corazon de Leon, heart of a lion. He's got that, no doubt about it. And now Jericho's trying to turn
Batista over to the walls of Jericho.
Yeah, but Batista's got so much strength in those legs.
Yeah, he's got strength in. What does he not have strength in?
Look at Nate. He's upset. He's angry.
Flair took it off the apron.
He's going to get knocked down.
Springboard dropkick by Jericho, taking the nature board down. And, Batista looking for that knockout pop. And that right in the face came Jericho with a kick.
Man, two huge drop kicks from Jericho. One on Flair, and now one on Batista.
Bulldog takedown by Chris Jericho. Now Jericho building that all-important momentum.
It's bad here.
Jericho. And for the first time, Jericho was going for the lion song.
Oh, yeah. Now this referee couldn't see an elephant in a phone booth, but he sees that.
On the low blow. Referee Mike Chioda looking right at Ric Flair, and Chioda had no option but to disqualify. No, no, no! Oh, my God!
You think you know me?
What a spine buster!
Look out!
Oh, oh God, thank God!
Look out, Nate!
2-on-1, but now it's not going to be 2-on-1 because Edge is here.
Watch it, Batista!
Flair and Batista!
Look at Edge, look at this. Trying to get in the ring.
Edge is trying to get in the ring, is right. And been debilitated. And
what's this?
Last week.
Wait a minute, look at this. You look at Edge. He's leaving.
Edge is walking away from Jericho. And we saw Jericho do the same thing as we last week to Edge.
Oh, you're right. Oh, look out.
And, oh my God, the sit down power bomb. Like a brick a man's back.
Well, you know what they say, JR, what goes around comes around. You're right. I remember last week, Jericho could have helped Edge, but instead, he stood and watched just like Edge is doing now.
A measure of retribution by the Intercontinental Champion? Is that what we're seeing here? Is that what this is about?
Well, right now, it's about Batista. Look at that.
Comes like black impact. Look at this impact. This is raw.
I'm sure Jericho doesn't like that impact. But look at Edge. Look at the look on his face.
I thought Edge was coming to help Jericho, but that was not to be. Jericho decimated by Evolution's Animal with an assist from the Nature Boy. Well, folks, you want to talk about impact? We've got impact for you tonight. The biggest main event that you could have.